Until one day, Donald had an accident. The rails were slippery. He couldn't stop in time. The fat controller was most annoyed. I am disappointed, Donald. I did not expect such, clumsiness from you. I had decided to send Douglas back and keep you.
I'm sorry, sir,
said Donald. I should think so, too. You have upset my arrangements. Now James will have to help with the goods work, while you have your tender mended. James won't like that.